Let's go stream. What's up, stream?
Let's go.
Stream.
It feels great not having to have stream in my hands. Oh man, it's like a weight off me.
Who's streaming?
Azazel.
And oh Tom shit. Him,
maybe.
Oh shit. Wait, isn't he? I thought he was playing.
Nope.
Are you doing? You doing enough of VLCS?
Yeah.
I'm not seeing it.
I should pop it. Yeah.
Oh yeah, now it's up. Yeah.
Let's go. Alright. I'm good to just, are you guys, is everybody good to start this thing?
Yep. I think I'm good to start in theory, possibly.
Yeah, I think I'm good.
Possibly. All right.
So we'll start up in about 2 minutes. So we get some time to talk. This will be 4 games no matter what. One thing that was a problem last time we did a series, it was me, our team versus Capex, Mike, and Jay Steels. They had like a really bad ping in the first game, so we just like remade the server. So if that happens, like if you crazy ass ping at the start, we'll just reset the server. We'll just do a different.
Okay.
One. Yeah, but
and don't have your controller problems.
Yeah, Mike also had controller problems, but yeah,
he controller
problems. That's why the keyboard mouse, bro.
True, same.
Keyboard mouse. Controller problems just straight don't exist.
True. But do you actually play keyboard mouse?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god.
When you're at
why do you think I'm so ass?
When you're
on keyboard mouse, don't say.
Oh shit. I mean, why do you think we're so good?
Yeah, exactly. Okay. I'm moving us to call us. Good luck, guys.
Sounds good. Good luck.
Azazel, I made you admin, so if you want to drag us down after the game, you should be able to into like this PC. You know how to drag, right? You know it before? Yeah, just try practice. Drag me in team 2. Alright, later. Good luck. Bye, stream. Wish me luck. Wait, is that not working? Oh, I just joined again by accident. Black screen. Let's go. Hope for a good server next time. Oh, sorry. Who do you like advertise the most? Okay. Like, hey, this team's making a really good run in the bracket right now. All right. I'm gonna join my team. Good luck with stream. Good luck with stream. Yeah. Also, hey, I forgot to mention this, but try not to skip the replay. I keep forgetting to do that. That's like, that's just like a courtesy thing. Even if it's like a really shit goal and you feel like you should skip, don't skip. but it's kind of hard to keep because you have like a reflex to do it, you know, every time you see it. Oh. Okay, that works. Alright. I'm gonna be going then. Yo.
Big win.
Yeah.
We one of our rule one, first off.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened, but we'll take it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it got tight at some points.
I was sweating my ass off. But I'm really proud of him. That was like one of the best games I've played in like ever. That fourth game. That was just
proud
of myself for that one.
We all played solid games, especially against top team.
Yeah, true. That's a really tough dude. Their defense is so good; it's unreal.
There were a wall on defense.
Oh yeah, I could have played much better.
Especially during game one. After game one, we definitely like started to get a little more comfortable, and then it showed like in game two, we just weren't expecting them to get like the extra touch and like pressure us that much, and it showed. And then game three and four, we adapted well to it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was just a wild group of events. Like, that was a really fun game though. So fun.
Yeah, agree.
Not just because we won.
No, yeah, those were some fun games. They were all close pretty much majority of the time. Like, yeah, we had the lead, but like...
Actually, the only time it wasn't close was one of the time they won game two. It was 5-0.
Besides that game, yeah, our three wins were majority close. I mean, even if we had, like, a goal plus lead, we were still, like, back and forth, I feel.
Yeah, we only got two more games, actually. We're half... That was the halfway point through our group stage.
Jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we're like the most available team availability wise, so it was just like really easy for us to get games.
So haven't we played yet?
We haven't played Oni. We haven't played Decays. I forget their name always. Lomain. Yeah.
Who's Oni?
Footless Tub Loose for Sean.
Easy teams. Easy.
I don't know.
They haven't played a single game, right?
Oni haven't. Oni plays their first tomorrow. Yeah.
That'll be a good game.
Yeah, honestly, that's gonna be. Those are two really good, like equal teams. But yeah, you want to bring Grant down because he's the only one in there. All right, I'll bring him. Yo.
GG.
They said GG's. They said you got interviews, right? I was like, yeah, I got interviews. Bro. What's going on?
We're so flipped reset. You were gonna hit on us.
Yeah.
You didn't see it? I literally got the flip reset. I just couldn't quite get the double flip reset action going and double tapping. Man. You know.
I was pretty excited for that.
Those were some good games. Those were some good games, to say the least.
That was so fun.
Honestly, fucking, what was it? The rule of one, man.
Yeah.
That's a tough way to lose that.
That was so clutch. I didn't mean to do it, but I'm so glad I did.
I was hoping mine and Fish's training earlier was going to pay off, but not quite.
Dude, you guys look so good rotational-wise. I'm so proud.
Honestly,
way better.
You guys were a wall on defense. What the?
I was just about to say. Compared to last week, it was so hard to break you guys.
Yeah, it was so hard to break you guys' defense.
I feel like most of our goals were just counterattacks, getting you guys out of rotation.
Yeah, for sure. Our offense definitely wasn't.
Your defense rotations are just
defense though. Just insane. Crazy. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I hold my whole team back though.
No way,
bro. You made some clutch plays there, bro.
That is true, but like clutch versus like consistently playing the game good. You know what I'm saying?
Mm. I don't think you did bad, man.
I actually did. Man, I gotta start fucking saving these games. Saving these replays.
Yeah, well, I have ones I play in.
If you guys have, like, the first three, that would be dope as fuck.
I save every replay, so I could just, like, send it to you, and you could download it and then watch
it. I was literally, like, the fourth game. I was like, damn, I should start saving these replays. Because, like, this is, like, the highest level
Rocket You're on PC, right?
If you have Bacchus mod, you should be
able to... Yeah, Bacchus mod, you could just auto-save.
Yeah, it's just a check.
Yeah, but... auto-save. But, like, then I'll have, like, a fuck ton of saves and shit, you know what I mean?
Dude, yeah, I've been saving every single game I've played since, like, maybe, like, November. And my computer, like... barely used any data doing it. Like the Rocket, they're not that big a replay.
Yeah, no, but yeah, like
not that a big wall of files.
Text. But like, how long does it take you to find a replay you actually want it?
You just, I mean,
well, I would go back and name it if I.
Oh, if it was like something crazy, you could just like. Oh, I mean, shit, that's actually really smart. Hold up, I'm gonna set that up.
All the games, like league games, are 4v4 especially.
Yeah,
Your comp games are 2v2, 3v3. Or 1v1, so you see 4v4 at the league game.
Yeah, and also like private. Also like for me, it says synth private win. You know,
like the. You want to send you the 4v4 by the way, the replays.
Mm. Yeah, that'd be dope.
Okay, I got you.
Well, how? Yeah. Thank you so much, Azazel. What was that?
Oh shit! Yeah, goodbye stream. Sorry, I need that flip reset. Flip reset next week.
Bye stream. I love you. Yeah, flip. We're all. We're all of us.
Clips next week.
We're.
This is the free trial.
We've signed the contract. You will see a flip reset from each one of us next week, even as.
Oh shit! You got a game tomorrow. Damn. Well, good luck. Very good.
Live stream.
Live stream.
Hearts in chat.